I put the code in over here. Let's just go back and select DirecTV from the beginning, DirecTV. And that's all that happens. Never asked me for my login information. And now the screen says this.